Look, I'm sorry that I got mad at you. I know that you're really scared about this.
I've never been so frightened in all of my life.
This isn't good for you and the baby, you know.
If it is a baby.
Will you stop it already? Come on, everybody knows that pregnant women have bizarre dreams sometimes. It's like their hormones, you know, stimulating their subconscious or something.
For real?
Absolutely. I remember my mom telling me about a dream she had when she was pregnant with me. Okay, she was cradling me in her arms, right?
Mm-hmm.
And then all of a sudden, I started to shrink. I got smaller and smaller until there was nothing left of me but a speck of dust. And the wind just blew me away.
Oh gosh, that's awful.
She said it really shook her up for a few months after I was born, you know? She was checking on me every 5 minutes to make sure that I was still there. But she laughs about it now. The same way you're gonna laugh about this someday. I don't know about that. But thank you for trying to make me feel better. I don't know what I'd do without you. Well, you're never gonna have to find out. Honey, everything's gonna be okay. You'll see, all right?